guys, Dr. Tata here, and welcome back to Doctor's Gaming. And today, we are playing a bit more Bioshock. In the last episode, we took on Dr. Steinman. We had a bit of a tough battle, but we have finally beaten him. We also met Dr. Tannenbaum. Atlas told us that we should harvest this little sister for her Adam, whereas Dr. Tannenbaum actually asked us to save the little sister. So we had a choice, and I had you guys choose what I should do. And here's the choice we have. We should either rescue the little sister or harvest her. Rescuing her will mean that we will get less Adam, but Tannenbaum has promised to make it out with our well, whereas harvesting her will give us a lot of Adam. Now, you guys have suggested, and I listened to you guys, and we are going to be rescuing her. This will make the game a little bit more difficult for me, but I think it is a good choice because of the ending. That is the main reason that we do want to rescue her. So we'll press L over here.
No! 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 No!
Of course, the music helps a lot.
Thank you.
Oh, look at her! So cute. Look at her. Bye-bye. Come on, little one. You can go.
Bounce playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
Dude, did you not see that?
If you cross paths with another of them gatherers garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
We actually have to check how much Adam we do have. What just happened? Ooh. Oh, gatherer's garden. Let's see.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tannenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Dr. Steinman, I don't know if I should believe you, though. I've met you before. I just killed you. You're insane. Let's see what the Gatherer's Garden can hold for 80 Adam. Alright, so we can either get Enrage, which we heard about Dr. Suchong talking. Armored Shower reduces all physical damage. First Aid Kit also gives you... No. Do we want an Eve upgrade? What I actually do want is another... Enrage's target, causing it to attack someone other than you. Armored Shower reduces all physical... I think I want more Eve at this stage. We can get Enrage hopefully at a later stage. First Aid Kits also give you Eve health upgrade. So we'll either have a health upgrade or an Eve upgrade. So let's go for the Eve upgrade. Okay, I can carry more Eve in your body, allowing you to use more plasmas before having to reload with an Eve hypo. Nice. Right, so we've used all our Adam, but that's good. That's all fine. We'll get more. We will get more. Let's head this way. Out of this door. See, that's why I check these doors. Let's just check that all our bullets are reloaded. This is all reloaded, is it? How do I get... that's how I get to the other thing. Okay, cool. And... okay, let's see where they are. Which... hyper do I have on? Okay, another bomb splicer. I will get your patience if I really have it. There we go. Okay, let's find out where the other one is. I hear you. Oh, I know where we are. Okay, we're back at the medical pavilion. You guys remember that this tunnel closed because it is dead and did things. Sorry, I'm hearing things again. Yeah, we've been here before. We definitely have been here before. I'm just being extra cautious because I can hear someone, but I don't know. Okay, there she is. Let's take a body and just get her before she gets me.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies.
What?
Won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the atom they carry.
There's a big daddy? What? What? Cuz? Guys, we are taking on a big daddy. Are you sure we're taking on a big daddy? See, how many anti-pesonal rounds do we have? I'm just gonna get all my ammo ready before I take her on. Okay. Telekinesis is not gonna help me too much. Let's see, can we change this around? Alright, let's see, guys, are we ready? Okay, big daddy. What do you want? Where's your little sister? Oh my word. Okay, anti-personal rounds, anti-personal rounds. Run, run, run. This is wrong button for running. I should have stayed home today. I should have stayed home today. Let's just get a health kit. Electric buck, electric buck. Let's incinerate him a bit. Incinerate. I know. Ow. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, I'm being revived at the vital chamber. That was scary, guys. That was scary. I need to find a way to, no, not what I'm looking for. Give me a way to do. No, right, no, I can't. Okay. We'll get our ammo ready again. This was intense stuff, guys. Intense stuff. Okay. We are. Where are we? We're downstairs. I knew I was not ready for a big daddy, but. Wow, guys. I guess we've got no choice. Okay, big daddy, where are you? Are we gonna. There's a cabinet over here? Okay. Okay, she's drinking again. Okay. Electric bucket. Electric bucket. Whoa! What the heck did you just do, dude? Okay, anti-personal round. Oh! Oh! A second death, guys. I have forgotten how bad big daddies are. I told you I'm scared. Let's get the shotgun ready again. Okay, 3 bullets left. Okay. There's really another woman in here? Okay. Well, where are you? Where are you? Chicky, where are you? Why do you have to come bother me as well? Die. Okay, big Mr. B. Okay, this big daddy is almost ready. Ah! Oh, the pain. Woo! Oh. Okay. So it is time for us to rescue another little sister. I know, little girl, but Big Daddy had to be taken care of. Look at it, look at it.
No.
Time to save
no,
you, little girl.
No.
Time to save. Whew, that was intense stuff, guys. It's okay. I helped. That's all I can do. Let's see. She's running back to one of those little things. That was intense stuff, guys. I don't know if I can handle anymore. What the hell? Why is there another Big Daddy here? This Big Daddy's got no little sister, though. I'm not taking on another Big Daddy. I'm sorry. Just not. I'm not. I'm heading out of here. I've rescued all the little sisters in this level. I can get out of here, please.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear them coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Okay, there is another bomber over here. Of course, the craziness does not stop just because you took on a Big Daddy. Actually, ooh, money. Okay, where'd that guy? Ooh. More money. We find another gatherer's garden again. Whoop. Where is he? Where is he? Where are you, dude? Where are you? Oh. No, wait. He's somewhere. He's somewhere. I want your bombs back in your face. There we go. Always the best to have the bombs back in his face. Come on. Throw it again. There we go, there we go. Ow. Oh, I need health kits. I need Eve hypos. I need a breather. The stress, guys. Okay, let's get out of here. Go to emergency access. Wait, what? Did I not press the right button? Oh, there, up there. Okay, let's go. Let's head this way. Emergency access control.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Atlas, you have given me the most headache and grief ever. You made me go up against the Big Daddy. He made me kill her. Almost kill a little sister. Whew, guys, let me know what you guys think of that level. Let us head to Neptune's Bounty in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a comment and a like. I'll see you guys next time.